inside wrestling.
A lot of people haven't seen him since the Olympics, so he's focused on competing.
Fast forward. Surrounded with a bunch of just a core knit group of people that are amazing, you know, amazing coaches, amazing family, and all I had to do is work hard, you know, so it's been a blessing for me.
You know, he's wrestled the best in the world, well, you know, for year in, year out now, so, you know, I think for him it's just another match, you know, he just looks at it that way. I think for the fans, though, they're looking forward to it. Better this year than it was last year, so it's a good thing he's keeping improving, and top and bottom is definitely one of those areas he's gotten better.
Jordan Burroughs with us. Jordan, hey Jordan, how you doing, man?
I'm just blessed. I'm extremely blessed. You know, I pray every day and give thanks every day to God for just putting me in this position. It was an awesome tournament, wrestled well, didn't wrestle as well as I hoped in the finals, but David Taylor's a tough guy and got it done, you know, so thanks for following me around. It's a great week, hope you guys enjoyed the video and come back soon.